Yes, this is TK the smartest. Okay, today I'm going to show you how to put a signature on the SMS. We just did this with my boss. We were out and then we wanted to communicate with our client. I also use it as a personal way when I want to communicate with my client. So let's quickly do this. So what you got to do is you go to your menu from your phone, go to messaging and go to settings, settings again, and scroll down all the way to the middle. So normally these things is like this. Like first time gonna be like this. So what you got to do is you check it up and then click edit SMS signature, and then you put your signature. So this is my signature, the one that I'm using to communicate with my client. Yeah, so that's my numbers, that's my email. Please don't send me callbacks like, hey TK, hey, just WhatsApp me there. Yeah, but it should be a professional things. Work only, guys. Work only. And what you got to do now, just okay, click okay. So now let's go back and see if what we just did is gonna be up here. So let's just compose an SMS. Compose, dude. Okay, I'll choose the person that you want to send it to. So let me choose this friend of mine. Please don't take his phone number, he's married. So he's a cool guy, but nice one. Let's for instance, you are a student, just you want to compose to your lecture, you are late, DSM, and then just compose that DSM late. Hi team, you're running late to work. You are running late to interview, good day. See, just like that. But let's say you're a student, you just say hi dear sir, please be kindly, be kindly informed that I'll be little what late due to traffic. Yeah, you're lying, due to traffic. Just lie like that, it's simple, right? And then you should make a space between your contact and your signature. So let's press tab on the enter twice, 1, 2, and send. Let's see, wow, just like that, TK. Yeah man, so here's the thing, your signature is gonna be like this. Wow, this is good. It's just like your email, guys. So if you are running out of data like we were, just use an SMS and get things done in a professional way. So just copy and paste. This is how your SMS gonna look like, exactly as your email. So just like my videos and subscribe. This is TK the smartest. Use my smart way so that you can be smart as I am. Thank you guys, enjoy your day.